What's up, y'all? It's Corner Sports Net. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. Eagles head coach Doug Peterson has the COVID-19. He has the coronavirus. But the good thing is asymptomatic. So he's going to stay away from the team, I don't know, probably for 14 days. And he don't really have no symptoms, so he'll be back in 2 weeks, and hopefully everything will be fine with him. The Eagles put out a statement on this, and they said that Doug Peterson is doing fine. He's asymptomatic, and that's pretty much it. And I'll talk to you guys later. It's Corner Sports Net.